rapper music video. 1 minute and 30 seconds.
53 seconds. I'm moving, so all of my Jonas Brothers shirts are packed away, so I'm wearing the next best thing, a DNCE shirt. Seconds. Three, two, one. It's happening. Right now, it's happening. All their women are in it. And puppies! Oh, cute puppies. I like Kevin's sparkly suit. I loved that. That was amazing. The live stream is over. Thanks for watching. So basically what I gathered from that video is the Jonas Brothers are back, but they have women now, so we can't have them. I really liked it a lot. All of the ladies looked gorgeous. Kevin's sparkly suit was amazing. Joe looks great in pink. And the song is so catchy. I held off from crying this long. I'm very surprised that I did that. I've been crying these past couple of days, every single day, because I cannot believe that this is real life. Like, I thought I'd be, like, in my 40s before they got back together. Like, I thought they'd have, like, solo careers on their own or something. And then, you know, one day when that sort of died out, they would then get back together. But I'm so happy that it is right now. It's the best day of my life. Best day of my life. Okay, that is all. I hope you enjoyed watching my reaction to the Jonas Brothers' new song, Sucker. Overall, I loved it. Music video is amazing. Song is amazing. I'm over the moon. I guess I shouldn't keep calling them the Jonas Brothers because they wish to be called Jonas now, and out of respect for them, I should call them Jonas. Although all of their social media still say the Jonas Brothers on them, so I don't know if they're going to change that at some point. I'm not sure if they are going to change it from the Jonas Brothers to Jonas. Maybe they change their mind, maybe they won't go. I don't know. Maybe that's something we'll find out on Jonas Brothers Week on the James Corden show. I'm very excited. I can't wait for Monday. 2019 is like the best year ever, I swear to God. It's amazing. I can't wait till they announce a tour. I might just give up my whole life and follow them around on tour. I mean, my mom never let me do it before. Now's my chance. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed me reacting to the Jonas Brothers' new music video, Sucker. If you didn't care, that's fine. It's not important to some people, but it's very important to me. This is the best day of my life. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Please like if you like the video and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to be notified when I post new videos. If you want to follow me on social media, it's FindingTaylor1. And as always, there will be a great big beautiful tomorrow. And I will see you then. Bye-bye. Been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark.